Africa, we thought that we should come out with something that would celebrate fathers and that would also put the role of the fathers in the limelight, because we think that fathers play a very peculiar role in our homes and in our families and in our communities and by extension in Ghana. So we thought that we should celebrate them. So we've set aside that day to celebrate fathers.
It's not normal, I should say, if you compare the kind of euphoria that heralds Mother's Day to get that same reaction for Father's Day. What's going to be special this Sunday for us to all remember that we need to celebrate the man?
You know, it's a global celebration, actually, but in Ghana, the women has, it's always been about mothers, mothers, mothers. And so now there's a deliberate effort for us to also focus on the men and make sure that their achievements are also trumpeted like we do for the mothers. So for this particular program, we are not just organized, it's not just a buffet lunch, but we are bringing seasoned men to also come and join in the discussion. So there's going to be a panel discussion. We have Ebo White of Roverman Productions. We all know what he can do. And he's going to actually do a presentation. And then also we have Mr. Alassane Andani of Stanbic Bank. And then we also have Reverend Anthony Kujo, ICGC Calvary Temple. So it's a buffet lunch with a difference that you come and you're going to learn something new. You're going to take away something, and you also have the opportunity to actually share experiences and knowledge with the other fathers that are going to come in. So it's going to be interesting.
Mr. Ate, where are we having this party? What time are we starting as well?
We are having it at the Oak Plaza Hotel near on the Sprinters Road near the Palace Mall. We'll be there by one. It will be started. And also, you just need a ticket of which costs 150 CDs per one, and also 250 CDs for two. And but to add to what Abigail said, we are going to discuss. So it's not just food and drinks, but it's also has to do with you will dance too, because New Kind will be there. There will be live music. Yes, and aside that, there will be serious discussions on how to create wealth as a father, how to manage your wealth. We are going to discuss about parenting, because and also how to balance work and your family life, because sometimes you work so hard and you ignore the family. By the time you go on retirement, there's no family because they don't know you.
You left them behind. Who do we want to say thank you to? I mean, this is fantastic, but I'm sure some people supported you to put this together. Let's say the thanks.
So first of all, I want to thank Defraco Limited for supporting this initiative. Latex Foam, they've been very supportive. Woodin, yes, we know Woodin. Le Créateur, I mean, when it comes to men and fashion, Woodin is always there. TV3 has also been very good to us. X-Men, the men grooming, and they have actually given us some free vouchers, so you're not just coming paying for your lunch. There's a possibility
that... Closing thought, if you have any to share?
Closing thought is that it shouldn't just be... I mean, it's not just a men's thing, but the women can also buy the tickets for their husbands, can come with their husbands, can come with their fathers or their elder brothers. So it's not just a gender bias event, but we have opened our doors to every...
Quickly, where do we get the tickets to buy? 150 for single, 250 for double. Where do we get them to buy?
You get them at Graphic Communications Group for front desk, Airport Shell, Oak Plaza front desk. Then also, I'm sure when you go to X-Men 2 at East Lincoln, you'll get something.
Most grateful for your time. Yes. Thank you very much. Yes.
Before we round up, so we are also, as part of this project, trying to raise funds to actually put some street children into some vocational training. So at the event, funds will be raised. And I think that's what fathers do. I mean, if a year later we come back and we see that these boys or these girls are trained, it's so come and support this initiative.
Absolutely. All the proceeds
will go straight to them. I remember that at the Mother's Day, the Model Mother session, you put together donations from staff. And you brought some children from the home orphanage and you gave them. So I know what you're able to do. I'm not happy that you're not sharing phones and things for the fathers, but we'll talk about that.
No, phones are part of it.
The phones will come.
The phones are part of it. There's actually a lucky dip.
There's a lucky day.
Yes.
So I'm happy now. Okay. So right. Talking about fathers, Reverend Edward Ajemfra is the ICGC ATTC. Kukumlemle, this is from Michael Marty here. It says, happy birthday to your software. And thank you very much, Mr. Theophilus Yate. He is the editor of the Graphic Business. And Abigail Hagan is an event and promotions manager at the Graphic Communications Group Limited. Sunday is the date. 1 p.m. at the Oak Plaza Hotel. 150 Ghana cedis for single, 250 for double. You can't miss this.